now received the concession call from Martha Coakley and accepted her congratulations. He is now the senator-elect as a result not only of the vote count, but now the acknowledgement by the Democratic candidate herself. An unbelievable turn of events. It's pandemonium here, a combination of elation and tears of relief and joy. A yoke hold.
The